told you.
Yes.
Now, he told me that. He didn't pull you like that, but he drawn you by your spirit. But no, he told me, he said, remember, somebody here, remember they told Jesus, if you do this, you do that. God don't break vows, y'all. I can carry the word not now, but I can give you scriptures if you want me after church. I've been studying. And God told me, he said, listen, I'm not like man. He said, when you fall to me, you can't break it. It's everlasting. You don't promise God anything. Anything. You better pay the vows. The vows are wiped out before your time. That's scripture, y'all. That's why I'm here.
Amen.
See, when I came back in, I came back in to serve this time.
Amen.
I had some rough spots that I had to do
yes,
when
yes,
I first came.
Yes,
because I was just coming back in. I said, God, right. I was in a church, but I wasn't in Christ.
Amen.
It's a different being in church than in Christ.
Yes.
As the sisters in Christ, he was
talking about.
Yes.
In
Christ. Yes.
So I'm going to pay this to God. Because I know I can't break it. I can't break it. I can use excuses. There is none.
That's right. That's good.
Brother,
I want him. Yeah, I want him to say something.
Yes.
Can you stand up and say something? Kevin, and I want you to say something too. But I wanted to, it's amazing how God work on individual.
Yes.
Yes.
He would work on individuals and get them straightened out.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
And I'm so glad God is like that. God said, why are you doing like this? Pointing at somebody that ain't coming back to you.
Yes.
Work on you.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. And that's what God, that's how it does. Go ahead. I just want to hear from him.
A little bit of background with me. 41 years old. I've hit rock bottom more times than rocks have. I've always hit that bottom in the darkness, by myself, alone, wondering what's going to happen next. Do I go? Do I stay? Do I fight? Do I fly? Do I ask? I needed help. God needed help when he walked down to the bishop, the baptized, I'm sorry. He said, I need your help.
Yes, Lord.
Yes. He said, I did not have all the answers, neither did I. I sat in that darkness for 10 years.
My God.
I just woke up. January 15, 2020.
My God.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I took everything I had in me. I don't feel no remorse.
Thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
He tried to give me the answer, but he said, Kevin, you're hard-headed, sir. You're going to have to learn your lessons.
That's right. Yeah.
You're going to have to stay here till you learn.
Yes.
And it took me 10 years to learn that lesson.
Yes.
See,
yes.
God.
And I've come up.
Amen.
You know, he put his best in me.
Yes.
And he helped me.
Amen.
And his hand is always there. He
yes.
said, you might walk many paths,
that's
but
right.
all your paths walk
yes.
back to
that's
me.
That's right. That's right.
You'll never get lost.
That's right.
But you always come back.
That's right. Amen.
That's what I've done every time. Every
Amen.
Time. I sat in jail and read the book.
Amen.
Two
Amen.
Things.
Amen.
A time to heal, a time to kill.
Yes.
That's what I needed to do.
See.
My God.
That's all I needed.
See.
And
that's
that,
right.
Put me through for 6 months.
Yes.
Happy as a cat.
Yes.
Yes.
You know, it's amazing. I'm glad you said that. That bear is bigger with what? And I told him I said I could say some more things. And God shared that with me, said he went down a dog path.
Yes.
Said he was in jail. And I wasn't gonna say anything about that. I said, you know what? Y'all know how I get.
Yeah.
I'm so that let me to know. I said, God, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
He testified of his own self, and I just appreciate it.